One of my fondest memories is friends and family coming over. They always came over and gathered around the food my mom made. In Italy, people ask, where do you get the best food? The reply is, mom. In Afghanistan, we also believe that the best cooking is mom's cooking. That's where I got the idea of starting this restaurant, because I believe everybody should have the opportunity to taste all those flavors that I grew up eating. I think it had a lot to do when we moved to Canada about 14, 15 years ago. It was a culture shock. One of the things that kept us together was her cooking. It was the idea of just bringing everybody together. Keeping that love and affection alive was very important to her. We hear it from our customers every single day that they can see how the food is made with so much love. Afghan cuisine is a taste of home. There's not one main ingredient that I can point out. It's just simply the way it's cooked brings out the true flavors of each ingredient. My mom is the one that keeps it together. She's the first one in and last one out. Mom, you need to go home. You've been here for way too long. Her reply would be, what am I gonna do if I go home? This is my home. We work long hours and we're here every single day because this is our dream. This is what we wanted to do for a very long time. And being here fulfills that dream, so we're very grateful. No different from my childhood memories, except we have a lot more friends and family coming over every day, and they are now a part of our family as well.